I can't wait for summer.
Yeah, I'm so over this math lesson. I mean, similar shapes, none of these even look alike.
There's 26 days till the first day of summer, and it feels like school's never ending.
I guess we're showing you how the plans work.
So we'll end this year with straight A's.
Like maybe.
Look at the sides of the shapes on your paper. See the measurements.
This is confusing, I don't know already.
Trust me, this will make sense. Come on, guys.
Find a square factor of the two shapes. For now, let's call it X.
Find on the other side of the equal sign. This is starting to make sense. This could possibly be the best day ever.
How could this get any better?
So make every variable equal to the scale factor in your equation.
And let's make sure that in every single possible way,
we'll learn about similar shapes. So now you know the basic formula. How about some more shapes? About fractions to fractions.
Hey, where's Peyton?
Agent P. Yeah.
Okay.
So now we ride A, new equation, similar to the first one. And now you multiply 9 by X to get an answer of 3.
X equals 1, 3.
This could possibly be the best day ever. Now we know about solutions and how to use a scale factor. Don't forget to divide the coefficient by the number it includes. Cause we wanna make sure that in every single possible way, we learn about similar shapes.
Hey, 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 hey.
Let's put our heads together and design a master plan. Let's work on these problems that we now understand. We've got our shapes and dimensions, scale factor not to mention
a coefficient divided by the number that it multiplies.
And we balance our equation, doesn't take much persuasion. And now we have our answer, grab your pencil, here we go.
This is fantastic!
This could possibly be the best day ever.
You taught us about similar shapes. Now we'll both have A forever.
Side A times X equals side B, where X equals the scale factor. Then solve your equation in every single possible way.
Seriously, we should probably go back to class now.
This could possibly be the best day ever.
Now we know about similar shapes.
This could possibly be the best day ever.
Thanks for teaching us about similar shapes.
Curse you, Pete!